Over the past few months, WhatsApp has introduced and progressively rolled out an AI feature on its platform called the Meta AI. However, now that the majority of users have access to the feature, its reception has been met with criticism from some users. The backlash arises from several issues, including the forced integration of the feature with no option to disable it. Additionally, accidental clicks on AI prompts, especially the AI button located at the bottom right corner, have led to unwanted interactions. Currently, there is no official option to disable Meta AI. However, I found a workaround that may help some users as it worked for me, but I'll still keep you updated on any further changes. Before we dive into the details, if this is your first time visiting the channel, please hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell for more updates. Now, to remove the Meta AI option, here is the workaround. Open WhatsApp, then click on the three dots in the top right corner and select Settings. In the Settings menu, navigate to the App Language section. Now from here, I discovered that the AI feature appears when the app language is set to English. Therefore, you need to change the app's language to your native language or any other language you understand other than English. After changing the language and returning to the app's home screen, the Meta AI button should disappear. At least it did for me. So this is the simplest workaround as we wait for WhatsApp to be able to introduce an option of disabling this Meta AI.